I am not here for rematch, I'm here for this. I had a feeling it was Heatran. Wow, that was fast. That was not the right Pokemon to get out there, but it was at least a Pokemon that I got out there. Oh, that's gonna do it, yeah. Was gonna happen. This is what I get for having fairy Pokemon. Nice. Alright, so that's the first one done. Heatran. Wow, just sitting right there, chilling. Okay. Oh, it's reversing my controls. What? Okay. This is obnoxious already. I knew that was too easy. Nice. That one was easy. Okay, cool. Was close. I didn't mean to give it frostbite. You another one bites the dust. The smoothest landing I've ever done. Oh wow, these were super easy. How do I get back there? I never noticed a downstairs here. That may have been why. Oh, it's a puzzle, huh? No, shit. Okay, not a puzzle. Oh, what? Regigigas without the rest of them? That's weird. Thank you. Jesus Christ, that thing's huge. Well, that one was also easy. Thank you. know, so it was his fault. What is this?
Thank you.
that was rough. I really hope my Pokemon are healed up. And they're not. Oh my god, do I even have any revives? I do not. I'm gonna just full restore on Ninetales and hope for the best. What is happening? Oh man. What? Ninetales, you're amazing. Missed. I'm just gonna have to keep healing this one because the other ones aren't gonna be able to face this at all. Off on him. There we go. Welcome back to the Captain Crow Show. Today we are looking at the quest. Not that one. Not the Taste of Honey, but that one's really annoying. But we'll talk about that one in another thing, maybe. The Sea's Legend. That's what we're going to be doing today. So, apparently, and I had to look this up myself, you need an Overquill, a Buizel, and a Mantyke. So, once you go there, once you get those, you can go to those little pincer things in the distance that you see now. We're just going to take a hop, skip over with the camp. And supposedly, at night, you're supposed to get some cutscenes. So, now we wait. Finally. Yeah, I knew this cave eventually was gonna have something. So, we're gonna do a quick save here. And then we're gonna go in and figure out what we got. Oh, hell yeah. Oh. That's a lot of them. Well, it's about time. I don't know why it would let me, like, holy crap, my dinosaur's huge. Let's just see if we can go ahead and catch one of these. know why I made my camera do that. Figures are worth a shot. Jesus, this one just does not want to stay captured. It's about time. shit. What did I do? Oh, thank God. Man, was that tedious. Oh, great. I don't. She was the final wisp. Oh, that's crazy. Hold on, wait a minute. Oh, there it is. Since the presence of a strange Pokemon. No false swipe on this one, that's gonna suck. Can't use any of these moves, or it's gonna cause a problem. Nice. Okay. Sweet. Spotted him right away. Oh, damn. That's some intense music. Calm it down. No, that was... Oh, shit. Fuck me. He's about to take me out for real. Just gonna heal up a little bit here. Freaking relentless. Alright, let's just hold up in this, because I'm not getting anywhere just chasing it around. No, it's literally what I'm doing already. My god. Oh, that opening I made. I was actually an opening I made earlier. Damn it. Fucking A-bomb. Got it. Okay. Just gotta act quick. I'll remember that with the other ones. Ah, I figured that was gonna happen. Of course these are going to be difficult to catch. But that's kind of why I built this team this way. Because now we can just pull out Blissey with her whopping 600 health. I don't know why they always get enraged and then you catch them. It's weird. Didn't quite make it. And this fucking huge Gyarados is after me. Back off for a second so that I can heal. I don't want to lose my crap again. Okay, hopefully I did not just get that huge Gyarados in this. God, I didn't. Wow, that still does way too much damage to it. Noise, that's two down. Alright, one more. This one is incredibly obnoxious, and I'll be glad when it's over. God damn. Come on, I had it. Seriously? God damn, he's so fast. Did he spawn 5 tornadoes? Yes! Yes! Finally!
Wow.
Wants to end the fucking ball. You were already enraged, bitch. Oh my god. It's getting worse. Gonna annihilate that in one shot because of how much I raised the stats. Okay, this is gonna attack four fucking times. There we go. I knew this cave was gonna have some kind of purpose. And what the fuck form is that? I like that it gives you a chance to be like, oh no, I wasn't ready for this, and back out of the cave. Wow, everything is super effective. Well, I hope I don't kill it in one shot. Ooh, that was close. I never said how much I love my Ninetales. Oh wow, it actually missed. Shit. Nice. No! Oh. Ooh, so close. Is it just like fucking taunting me? It is. What a bitch. Yeah, take that. Oh, that must be for the other form. What the fuck? Crimson Marlands it is?
It is.
There's a lot more tornadoes. Oh, and it does this shit? Oh, I'm done. I cannot get hit by another one of these. Oh, come on, man. Alright, let's heal up. At least we don't have to wait for a weather event for this one, so we can just keep trying. What the hell was that about? Spawn right there. I should have dodged. This is fucking impossible in the swamp. Nice! I knew that trick would fucking work eventually. Yep, fairy move. Maybe not. It's fairy type for sure. Its health is too low. Sweet. Now all I have to do is research this real fast, then go after Arceus. Damn, a literal stairway to heaven. Oh good, I don't have to run up all those stairs. This is cool. Oh, weird. Oh shit. Thank you. lot closer that time. Okay, we got this. Alright. Oh, what? That was nuts. Fuck. It's gonna annihilate me, no matter what I use. Fuck, I was so close, I was trying to be so careful. Yeah. Oh, nice. I made it. Just barely, but I made it. Oh, shit, it's talking to me now. That's it. I think we got Arceus. That's probably been sitting there for forever, and I did it the hard way. Oh my god, finally the shiny charm.